siyaqhubeleka siworship. Uba kufika elixesha lokuworship. Enhlizweni yami kuye kuhlale iopportunity evulekayo. Ukuthi umuntu ngamnye akhe azinikele inhliziyo yakhe kusomandla. Kukhona umhlabelelo othi if there is no worship there will be no rain. Hallelujah. Njengoba silapha siphuma kwindawo ezahlukeneyo kodwa iaim and objective esingayo ukuthi sizothola amandla amatsha. Kukhona izinto okufuneka ziinvestiwe apha empilweni yethu ngokuba khona eThabantsha ukuze xa sifika kuma locals ethu kubekho into edubulayo. Hallelujah. Njengoba sikhona I would like nawe ukhona phephansi to join us as we worship God. Simnike uzuko olufaneleyo. Ayikho into besinombhatala ngayo except simnike uzuko lwakhe. Hallelujah. Uze wenza into esisimanga. Bekungaziwa ezweni ukuthi iteenager iyafindiswa. I'm one of the living examples zokuthi umuntu uyangenwa nguYesu every teenage stage aphile impilo yobungwele athe fika kwistage sobuntu obutsha abe emazi kanye lo umngenileyo. Njengoba ngilapha nje I'm not here to make any jokes. Hallelujah. I'm not here to play but I mean business. I want you to join me in meaning business kwicala lokuworship somandla. Hallelujah. Ngiyacela siphakame sonke sihlabelele lo mhlabelelo uthi reign Jesus reign. Reign Jesus reign. Yazi impilo yomuntu uba umthandazo wakho ungatsho each and every day uthi hallelujah. Utsho empilweni yakho ukuthi Nkosi khawundinethele reign upon my life. Ungabona umahluko ungabona a different church. Hallelujah. Kuyacelwa ukuthi bonke abantu aba bangasemva banyukele ngasenta. Kukhona izitulo ezi-empty ezingabekwanga nezinto. Kukhona indawo apha ngaphambili. Siyacela abantu beze bashiye nje these two rows for otata bethu. Amen. Reign Jesus reign. Reign Jesus reign. King of Zion. King of Zion.
Lion of Georgia. Reign Jesus reign. Reign
ngicela kulowo unaku kwenza ngaphezu kokuqinga nangaphezu kokuqinga kwethu lowo amandla akhe asebenza ngaphakathi kwethu sithi bayethe nkosi yesu bayethe mhlanganisi bayethe mongameli bayethe ngqongqoshe siyakusukisa siyakuphakamisa haleluya haleluya ungafanelwa ibheko ungafanelwa bubukhosi ungafanelwa ngamandla enkosi mdala wesintsuku siyabulela thixo wethu onamandla okokuba sikhonze uthixo ophilileyo sikhonze uthixo ogama lakhe linguyehova sikhonze uthixo ogama lakhe linguthixo enkosi mzali wakwazi okokuba ululanyelwe ngamandla omlilo umlilo wakwazi okokuba unguthixo awaba namandla okuhlakazelisa abakhonzi bakho abandla abakhonzi bakanebhukadenezare kuwe wedwa indoda eyalulanyelwa lingcwaba amadoda ayesaziwa ehlonithwa kwadwadliwa kumhlaba wamangcwaba amadoda ayesaziwa enikwa ibheko kwadwadliwa kumhlaba wamangcwaba wena wedwa ingcwaba layisakala lathathi nakumgqina kuthixo lo lavuleka ingcwaba lavuleka ingcwaba lavuleka ingcwaba sibulela ukukhonza uthixo owaphuma engcwabeni ephelela amathambo akhe enkosi kumkani wosuwo siyabulela nkosi siyakusukisa sithi welcome Holy Spirit welcome mighty builder welcome mighty prophecy welcome omniscient God welcome omnipresent God welcome hallelujah the immutable Father thank you Jesus siyabulela bawo usuku osulubuyisela kuwe imbeko nobukhosi namandla akufane nakaloku nje ngoba siyakuva ukunyakaza kwakho siyakuva nkosi ukuyithimba intimbo siyakuva siyakuasharisa welcome Holy Spirit this is your time this is your moment this is your period hallelujah minister to us blessed Savior we bless you master we honor you God hallelujah we magnify your name we exalt you master thank you Jesus
kaladokwe kuthi abayashiywa itransport ngoku okwesibili ubrother Richard Motale lo ulapha ngaphambili lo udla ngokulisha national choir ebeyikulisa namhlanje uyacela ukuba abazawufuna itransport eyangase Bloemfontein phaya ebusuku xa sekulate sebadibane naye ikhona ibus abazawufuna ukuya ngaseBloemfontein ebusuku badibane naye ubrother Mudlale ha ngase registration office ngapi phanga kwi executive office badibane naye emva kwale nkonzo. Emva kwale nkonzo. Amen. Over to you, MC.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah, bandleni. Yazi i secret yale generation endiphila kuyo mna. I satisfy na yipi na into. If bantu abakhulu you want to entertain us, nizosiphosa. But if we give umoya oyingwele indawo yakhe apha empilweni yethu, asicontrol each and every time thina abantu abatsha sizaliswe ngamandla kamoya oyingwele, kuzothuleka kweli bandla. Hallelujah. Uba yena in control, unamandla okusikontrola sesingekho phambi kwenu. That's why kufuneka apha ebomini bethu nisijove ngaye. Ayikho enye into ezawusinceda ngaphandle koba sijovwe ngomoya oyingcwele. Hallelujah. Sizawucela uBaba uDlamini azosithathela umnikelo. Siyacela ukuba ekhona ama-groups akhoyo apha ngezantsi aze ngaphambili azobhalisa ngeli xesha lomnikelo. Siyacela uTata uDlamini azosithathela umnikelo wethu. Holy
Holy Spirit.
Way. And shortly we are going to hear the word of God.
against that.
And cussing in a lot of
everything
that we need is God's word. Our things, they should
increase.
But God's word should lead the way. Should be a priority. I like all the activities that we do,
but
not more than word of God. It should be the preacher himself who really messes things up. And he should be given enough time. Well, that was just my short announcement. Well, he's young, he's not young. He's married. Well, he still has three children. The sky is the limit. Well, we are grateful unto the Lord. It's none other than. Because where he is working.
And people
in the
answer.
And may I? Please don't bring your announcement. No announcements should come
beyond
at any time.
Naninina.
At any given time.
Is as this was the This is the up and the order.
When they come here, they should come in an orderly way. Having started right down there. Yeah, you forgive me. At least I'm of age. Well, we have our pastor who's working presently at Kwamashu. Assembly. He used to stay in the former Transkei. Now he is none other than Pastor Sotsiqwa. We will ask him to come to sing the song.
Sunday school, get it, they come and Yes.